January 18th, 2019. We're in Kruger National Park. Right now we're on the bridge over the Sabie River. On my side I have a hippo. We've been kind of waiting for maybe a shot where he or she might open her mouth, but we've been waiting a long time and nothing's happened. We're kind of in rapids right here, and there's several other hippos right under here. There's two right there by the school. And then there's another one down here. Kind of hard to see. Under the water. But I've got my eye on this one over here. It seems to be our best prospect of a open mouth shark. We've been in South Africa now for almost a year. We're leaving on February 14th. We head to Kenya. And this is one of the last few times we'll be in Kenya.